Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Bastion Slot, and today we are going to try Jungle Dimer. This is a demo for an Oculus Rift kind of game, kind of thing. Any of you who have the Rift will be able to download it and play it for free at the link down there somewhere. I am remaining as dedicated as always, just to this idea of every single Oculus Rift dinosaur game that comes out. We are going to be there, we're going to be playing it, if it looks at least vaguely interesting, and this one does. I'm going to stick the Rift on, we'll have a little look around, I'll show you guys this scene. I love that I can actually record the full thing for you guys as well. Let's go. Alright. Hair sorted. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. So, first of all, it's goddamn beautiful. Let's put that out there. It's pretty pretty. It's pretty pretty. Bloody hell. We've got some pterosaurs in the sky. Some rocks in the sea. You know how I love rocks from my Zootoo cartoon. Ooh, looking down is not nice. Okay, let's not look down anymore. There'll be no more looking down. How do I do this? Okay, when you actually load the game, it gives you controls. Unfortunately, it did not this time. I'm gonna reload, folks, and let's get this working. Okie dokie, controls sorted. Hair sorted. Let's go. I'm gonna hit enter. Yeah! Now, this isn't a automated sort of a on rails one like it usually is. This is actually going to be walking around. Although, how you turn is beyond me, but I guess we don't need to turn. We shall turn with my head. So, let's have a look at this. Huh. Oh, every time I don't use this, I forget how cool it is. You can actually sprint like so. Hello? Oh. It's getting creepy. Oh my god, it's like Jurassic Park. Hi, you guys! Raptors! Oh, noose! What have they killed? This isn't that comfortable. Can we clarify? I wish I knew how to turn my character. It's like a bug in my ear. Aww, there's a help code. Ah! Okay. It doesn't work. Whatever, it's fine, let's just keep going. This is very cool. Can I put that out there right now? Oh god, I love the Oculus Rift so much, so very much. Anywho, where's this? Is that a T-Rex in the distance? No, that's a Triceratops. I can just see it just through the fog, through the tree. Trouble afoot, ladies and gentlemen, there's trouble afoot. Oh god! Forward! 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 Ah! Okay, well, I found out how to move-ish. Hello! Ah! Hello, Poppet. How are you? Looking lovely. I'd like to run away now. Okay, I'm just gonna turn around. It's not perfect, but it's better than nothing. Woo! Well, what's this? I like these. These like little loading things. No, that's a... If you have arachnophobia, ladies and gentlemen, I apologise for what is about to happen. I don't know what's about to happen, but there's a spider on it, so I can't imagine it's something good. Okay. Nope.
Nope, hard pass, hard pass. Not interested. Ah. Oh, Jesus, it ran through me. I'm just going to go take another look at this Rex. This is very cool. A lot of these, oh. A lot of these dinosaur games that are on the Oculus Rift, I've shown you guys quite a few of these in the past, right? And a lot of them use the same Unity Store assets, so you kind of get a feel for them all. They all kind of look very similar. This, production value-wise, is just substantially higher. Even if it is reusing the assets, it's done it so much better. And just the rain just is so cool. Smacked in the face by a leaf. Hello? Oh, you are my favourite. You're a little big. I'm pretty sure you're not meant to be that big. Hiya! Are you doing beautiful? I want to touch it. Why can't I touch it? I'm going to get those Oculus Rift do like hand things. And, like you can punch into the screen and stuff like that. I mean, most games won't use them, but ones that do. Cool. Cool. I wish I could turn properly. You're more appropriately so. Even you seem a little big. What are you doing? Oh, not loud that way. Yeah. Hiya, puppet. Oh. Okay, so that's the end of that bit, but if we go back in, you'll remember there was an alternate path. We took the T-Rex path. Path, crafty path. But this time, if we head to the right, we'll go see a Stegosaurus. Maybe it'll be less freaking terrifying. Hello, little Parasaurus. Lololololololothus. I want to explore. Can I just sit here? Do I have to record videos? Can I not just... Can I just stay here forever? This is like... This is... Right here, it's the closest I will ever get to walking around a real Jurassic Park. I'm just sitting and watching the dinosaurs. It is unreal. I don't know how to get that across. Even like low quality models or whatever, it's still just... It's unreal. Onwards! What's that? One thing I was going to say, right? Jurassic World, when it came out, they really should have tried like an interactive marketing thing with the Oculus Rift. Imagine walking around Jurassic World, like a really well professionally done one. Hunger Games have one now. So why can't Jurassic World have one? I hope they do for the second, when VR's a bit bigger. Are these raptor eggs? No, they're too big. What are they? Come on, little one. Push. Push. Very good. Push. Is that it? Hello! It's like a Dilophosaurus. But it's big. I like that. What's going on over there? No Stegosaurus yet. What's that? It's a staircase. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! So many dreams right now! So many dreams coming true. Oh my god. Oh my god. What's going on here? Just not where I was before. Where the hell am I? What? Oh, I'm not allowed back. That's actually where I came. All the trees have disappeared for some reason. How odd. Da 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 da. Oh my god, I'm in love. This is so cool. Hi guys.
I shall call you Bessie, and you shall be my Bessie.
Come on, Bessie, let's go.
Wee, wee, wee.
I'm so excited. Oh, this is way too cool. Aw, Bessie. Love you, girl. Love you. All right, I guess this is going to be the last one for this bit. Do 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 do. I think we're done. You alright, Bessie? Can I still move? Let's find out. Oh, okay. I just kind of assumed that would be the end. It's Stegosaurus, isn't it? Apologies for that. Oh, what have we got here? I hear raptors. Oh god, there. Hello. Well, those are sounds directly taken from Jurassic Park, I think we can acknowledge. I'm not sure that's legal. I'm not sure I care. Onwards! This is surprisingly long. I'm quite impressed. That's also what she said. Developer of game, if you happen to be watching this, please, please, please finish it. Please. It's already probably the best dinosaur thing I've experienced on the Rift. Just finish it. Just make it one big island that you walk around and there's like things happen. Just make it like that. I don't even care. It's so cool. And that is a demo. Yeah, I'm really excited to see what they do with it. That was hype. Okay. Thank you for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. That was really, really, really cool. If you have a Rift yourself, you can download this down below, like I said before. If you don't have a Rift, then the proper one, as in the full consumer version, is apparently meant to be out like early 2016, so like January, Q1 2016. So within the next 5 months, basically. And it's going to be worth picking up. There's really nothing more for me to say. It's going to be worth getting. Although they are pricey, I acknowledge. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love. As always. Bye-bye.